Okay, Senator Inhofe on Trump's Tulsa rally, COVID-19 waiver a good idea, not afraid of protesters. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. Oklahoma Republican Senator Jim Inhofe said he was not worried about the potential for agitators outside of President Trump's rally or warnings of potential COVID-19 flare-ups following the event. In an interview on Cavuto Live with host Neil Cavuto, Inhofe stated that he was just so honored the president was hosting his first 2020 campaign rally in months in the city of Tulsa. Okay, Gov on Trump rally, reopening during COVID-19, we are going to be very safe. Well, you know, they'll always say that, he replied after Cavuto asked him whether or not he was concerned by messages of caution from health officials. But, I'm just so honored that it's going to be Oklahoma first. The Oklahoma State Department of Health reported 331 new COVID-19 cases across the state Saturday, bringing the total number of the state's positive cases to 10,037. On Thursday, Tulsa's BOK Center, which can hold up to 20,000 people, asked the Trump campaign for a written plan outlining how it will incorporate social distancing and other healthand safety steps during their rally in the stadium, pointing to a recent uptick in cases. The campaign was already going to provide a maskand hand sanitizer to each attendee, and there would be temperature checks at the door. However, GOP Chairwoman Ronna McDaniel told Fox News she believed masks would be optional and there has been no apparent social distancing plan or similar system for the indoor event. The campaign is also requiring all ticket holders to sign a waiver to attend the rally. Trump campaign manager Brad Parscaleannounced Monday they have received more than 1 million ticket requests for the event. Inhofe told Cavuto he believes the waiver is a good idea. We don't want this to be a heyday for attorneys to go in here and, particularly unfriendly people, to try to turn these into something that is going to be harassing, something that is not going to be going smoothly. He to view the full article, click the first link in the description below.